Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Malinovsky. Pedro Gonzalez. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Clears it away. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Rashford. It might be. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Edwards. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Locatelli. Good pass. The defender doing his job. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. Who can they pick out? They couldn't maintain possession. Malinovsky. Given away by Liverpool again. Terrier. Locatelli with it. Hermoso. Now well, Molina. It's with Hermoso. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Rashford. Just the challenge that was required. Oh, left his man behind here. Really nice ball. But the flag is raised, and that brings this move to an end.
Well, he saw the pass, but he just couldn't get it away quickly enough.
Well, not hard to read that pass. Well, they've given him too much space. Can he do it? Oh, a save. And the referee's verdict is penalty. Kick. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Well, he did what he had to do defensively. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Over it comes. And the keeper takes the ball, but the main thing is he held on to it. And that's all rolled through to the keeper. The attack just fizzling out in the end. Chacon. Brennan Johnson. And he has the measure of his man. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Skipping away. A sloppy pass. And Castro has it now. And Spurs showing good width. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it. Covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Plenty of support here. This looks more than decent. And begging to be put away. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Possession given away. Is this the moment? It must go in, surely. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Pedro Gonzalez, what a pass that lacks quality. Just 10 minutes remaining here. And threaded through by Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe, and he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. The counter-attack is on, options available. Will they profit from this situation? It should be! Nicely saved. And there's the delivery. That's a well-struck pass. Long way out this. Well, he was a long way from goal, but that didn't seem to bother him.
Well, he won't strike a football much better than that. That certainly had the keeper worried.
Jimenez. It's a neat move. It's with Vinicius Junior. They might be able to get in now. Now the attack fizzled out. Quite possibly a yellow card as their flow was stopped. That's how to beat your opponent. And with that, the attack fizzles out. passing it through. Saved, but still a chance. I'll tell you what, it's official now. Tottenham Hotspur have been crowned Club Kings of Europe.